time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
Sanitizer.
Let's see this.
Artisan hand sanitizer.
Yeah, it's British lavender and sage.
Wow. So I've got a prediction. Leon's gonna flake last minute.
All right, so here we are. This is Leon's plan. Promised us good weather. Wow. Looking a bit great.
Like, well, I'm gonna be a black elf in this white elf-like world.
Yeah.
Charmer, can we have
like a
documentary style?
We have here is a Warhammer. It's a popular hobby. Basically, plastic figurine buildings. Put it together, glue it, yeah? Give it cheeky sand down, and you paint it. You can play a game of it, it's pretty good.
When did you first get into it?
I got into it, Asher, around. Ironically, after the lockdown.
Oh.
I'd say around May, June. And yeah, I started. It was alright for a bit, but it does get 2 years, but still, I recommend it to any of you.
Do you have any regrets?
No regrets.
No regrets.
Well, actually, no. I do regret because I bought another set. And then I got the ball of the hobby.
That is a regret.
I got more, even more expensive figurines that I haven't touched yet.
You'll go back to that.
When the next lockdown happens.
Random fungus. It looks bad that we're just staring up at us.
£6
each is not actually a deal.
It's trying to
encourage. I like your strategy. You got me.
If you get 6, there's a deal.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, 6 pair, yeah.
the size of that pigeon. Massive.
World premiere.
Background,
yeah,
and the middle ground.
Okay,
all
right.
I'm interested.
I find that the the Canon 350 is the best for that particular job.
Yeah. Oh, I get what you're saying. Yeah, because of the shadows.
Yeah, I actually bought it recently, and the pictures are stunning. And so
you know,
if you ever want to come to my photography course,
yeah, what's it called?
It's called Chalmers World of Pics.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds well dodgy though. I don't know why. World of Pics.
It was the delay that came.
Yeah, I know. The hesitation. What is in, what is it? Yeah, what is, what
kind of... Police told me not to tell anyone about it, but I'm going to say it anyway.
Yeah. Vice.
The time I found out, casinos,
yeah,
and good hotels, they let you poop in their toilets. What can I say?
they let you.
Yeah, yeah. I found this out when I was lactose intolerant.
I was denied. I was denied, man.
I was being denied.
Yeah.
There was.
Just for a piss.
There's been a few times where I've like just walked in, because there's one in Chiswick, and I just stormed. I just march in, and one time.
Like you stormed the capital.
Yeah, like I stormed the capital. So I just marched into the toilet.
Did you have your Jamiroquai amp on as well?
There was a time where someone was like, excuse me, and I just kept going. I was like, I need to pee. There's no time for like pleasantries. And I didn't even need to shit. Look at these cute doggos.
No.
This is the final one. I wasn't there. I just heard the story. And then he missed me. I was like, no! Then it started raining instantly. And like, Errol wasn't there. Errol reveled in it. He was like laughing about it. He told me the story more than once. But Leon was like, yeah, that's how it happened. So if he brings the rain with him, take a surprise.
I'm going to blame him. I can't wait to roast him.
Is Scott James Black on tomorrow?
We're still going to roast him anyway because he's late. So.
He is going to be 4 hours.
NANI?! He's always on black people time.
Barbecue for everyone. He bought us all Korean barbecue, guys. I promised him.
Well, what's his budget though? Because you know he's cheap.
No, he doesn't care. He's spending all. He's just throwing the money around.
Yeah.
Everyone's getting some money. Leon's finally here, and he's going to treat us all. We didn't even think he was going to come.
Oh man, I can't wait for that barbecue. I'll be really.
We didn't think he was going to come.
No.
I'm compensating for Andrew's camera work.
Sorry, I was paying attention to Charlie.
Oh yeah, you got distracted.
It happens easily,
you know. Leon's providing for everyone today.
I can't wait.
Today he's not Scrooge McDuck.
The thing is, we haven't even confirmed if he's really here. Like, it could just be a ruse.
He's not Scrooge McDuck today. He's Ebenezer Scrooge after he met the ghosts of Christmas. So, you know, prepare for rewards and
oh, so he's showing up
fat
with
bellies.
He's showing up with a giant turkey in a sack, basically.
Basically, yeah. Yeah, he's seen the light. He's seen the light. And he's learned that money is not everything. Sometimes it's about friends.
Sometimes.
Sometimes. Leon's gonna show up.
Yeah.
He's gonna bring us all food.
Yeah.
The whole thing is it's a rags to riches story, you know. Leon was he was living rough and hard and things were tough and he was very selfish and greedy, but he had no choice, he had to do that.
Yeah.
But now that he's got the money and you know he can finally give back to
just a little
community.
Bit.
Yeah, just a little bit of more money. He's gonna show up, bring us burgers, gourmet burgers, good stuff.
Fish and chips.
ice cream.
Chips and burgers, you know. The best kind.
I don't know why we set our standards though, you know. Lobster.
Lobster roll.
Lobster and what else is fancy?
Was it whatever?
Caviar.
Caviar.
Caviar and lobster.
Whale.
And whale. Whale and lobster and caviar.
Yeah. He's inspired me to change my ways. I'm gonna prove myself a bit more. Getting into religion. I'm gonna make sure I go to church every day.
Damn. Even the priest tell you.
Just because of his actions.
Get the hell out of here, boy. Sundays only.
Can I say, you know,
go to the gym.
Go to the gym now? Yeah. 5 days a week.
5 days a week.
You know? Yeah. Made us all stronger. Yeah.
Spiritually,
emotionally, mentally, physically.
He's a regular bodhisattva, you know?
I'm weak.
Like,
he's great.
He's a great guy.
There's more, there's more.
There's more, yeah. It's just the first coming. The second coming. We're not ready. No one's ready.
Generosity.
Unbounded.
Limitless generosity.
Oh, yay! Hey, Leon! Woo!
Yeah. He's going to bring Jimmy with him.
Yeah,
apparently I'm supposed to. What's up, J.A.
Sam.
The food money, just to indulge in himself.
Caviar.
Just to flex on us.
It's an insult, really.
Just zooming in on it.
It is.
It's shining.
It is.
It's shining. It's necessary. We could have had chicken. And instead, she's got an earring. Yeah, that's literally what he said. We could beat him up.
Objective complete.
Yeah.
Achievement unlocked his job, is it?
See the small portion?
Yeah.
To the man in the iron suit.
Peace be the journey.
Cool running.
Leon lost Pete, man. We told you to look after him. Yeah, go on, sit down.
You're gonna stand.
Just guarding.
No one's coming near.
He swindled us because he told us it's not going to be a good day, bad weather. Came with towels and shorts and everything.
Oh, he's a charlatan.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, anyway, look, he's living his best life, look at him.
At least he's having a good
time.
Yeah,
yeah. It's like taking a puppy out.
Yeah. And he's left us to look after his stuff as well. So they can both go in the sea together as a couple. Wow.
And so it ends, the first one's going.
Only uses his wings.
Bro. Yeah, man.
It's only 280 miles. Short walk.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
I can do that walk.
See you later, guys.
Take it easy.
Careful, be careful.
No, I left before
him. Peace.
Oh, no. See you, man.
I tell him you're coming back.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, back in 2 minutes. Yeah.
I'm just worried about the family right now.
What?
I'm just worried about the family with your cup of coffee. Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
All over the children.
There you go, man.
There you go. Coffees, guys. You know what, Leon? I forgive.
Here's your coffee. Is this soy milk?
No.
Kill him. Leon!
You know what, guys? Leon's all right.
You sure?
He's
is.
Okay. Yeah, he's an all right guy.
He's a good egg.
I forgive him. I forgive him.
I like the guy.
I really do.
He ain't too bad.
He's all bad.
Okay. Yeah.